and things will be on websites and photos as well. So, why do you want to get baptized?
Sorry,
is there anyone here who wants to get baptized today? So, I don't wish to steal the lines, the first line on her talk, because it says who she is. So I'm not going to say your name straight away. I do know who you are, really. But would you like to say why you want to get baptized? And would you like your mum to hold a microphone for you?
Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm here today because God spoke to me and I felt overwhelmed when the baptisms were this week. I just want to thank Pete, Ellie, my mum and my dad for being there for me and for being my guide. I want to tell the other children that just to be yourself and trust God. I've been thinking about this for a while. I watched the Ian McCormack video, it inspired me, and I knew that God was there. God spoke to me and said, "Are you ready to be baptized?" And I said, "Yes, but do you think I'm good enough? I've been selfish and told lies. Do you think I'm ready?" Then God said, "Do you think you're ready?" My friend, yes, I am, and that's why I'm here today. Thank you.
Do you think I'm good enough? I've been selfish and told lies. God says, you are ready. I'm here for that today. What a great story to tell of our dependence upon God and your decision to follow him. So we can all echo those sorts of things. And I think often with baptisms, those of us who have been baptized, we also kind of relive our own baptisms when we see other people get baptized. So Hannah, thank you so much for sharing that. We're now going to go back into worship. Hannah, you can relax now. And we'll call you up in a few minutes.